normally two person games are taken into account as n person game theory are not fully developed here. However, in terms of playing the game, few rational assumptions are made here. Few rational assumptions. Rational means here a sound knowledge personality, sound rational man, we can say that sound knowledge personality. He know everything about the rules and regulations of the game, any game, he know everything. And here some rational assumptions are made here, or what are there, we will see here. The players act rationally and intelligently. Okay, each and every player should act rationally and intelligently while they are playing the game. They should behave rationality behavior and intelligent behavior, we can say. Then only they will win that game and they will get that trophy also. This is one assumption. The next, each player has all relevant information available. All the relevant information, the information which is related to that concerned game, such information should be there in the mindset of the each and every player. Okay, this is the second assumption. The next, each player can use the information in finite numbers of moves with finite choices for each move. Each player can use information based on the scores only, they will play the game. For example, T20 match will be there. In the beginning, when the match is started, when the match commences, at that time here, what happens? The player, based on their player experience, past experience or their net practice, they will go for getting more score, or sometimes they will play very slow, but last 10 overs or last 5 overs. Okay. They play according to their will. They will score more runs. We call it as each player can use the information in finite numbers of moves with the finite choices for each move. The next one here, players make independent decisions of course of action here. Players make independent decision of course of action. Independent decisions are taken by the each and every player based on the circumstances, based on the situation. The situation demands they will take the independent decision here. And here course of action, nothing but here, different alternatives will be made in advance only. Based on the situation, based on the circumstances, these course of actions will be applied. Then next one, players play the game for optimization. Okay, players play the game for optimization. Optimization is nothing but the person, each and every player, the person who called as a player, so their mindset always be optimization. Optimization is nothing but a person who thinks in a positive way. Such person is called optimistic. Okay, then the last one here, the play of fixed and knowledge known in advance. Play of fixed and known in advance here. These are the six assumptions. Okay, the next one here,